This rig is about 2% right
now. Yeah. I'm on the wheel. Oh.
We can do a couple.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought he was doing the whole thing.
Uh-huh.
No, he's not.
No, he's just moving the two private coaches.
Oh.
Oh, that's interesting. A dead diesel and freight cars. Interesting. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, this is what you call the power of steam. Hey, Ben, you ought to be taking a picture of that.
Steam. I was pieces of food, Jay, and steam paper. fascinating.
That's what I put on here. I says, there you go, ladies and gentlemen, this is what you call the power of steam. Nothing's better than that.
I think I know it's almost 10. 91 didn't run last year.
I know it did.
I don't know if it's running this year.
I don't have a steam crew in this. Now that's usually going frontwards.
Grade, you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah,
that's when Dan was still living too.
Yeah, and
2004. Man, I miss him. I just miss him.
Did you see what you told him a little bit more?
Who's drunk?
Yeah.
No, he was on this train, convention train, but I didn't see him. A lot of people.
I saw him there at Jeff Thorpe, like, how are you, John? And he turns around and waves, and that was all it was. So he's Mr. Deep Pocket. Ross Lawler keeps talking about
Mr. Deep Pocket.
Yeah, he doesn't talk about his name, he just says Mr. Deep Pocket. The guy's putting the bill for trying to get the 952 back up.
I mean, I didn't hear anything about that. Dude.
I know sure heck it ain't Ross Lawler.
I'm just going to stay in St. Louis. I don't think it's going to go anywhere.
Nah, I don't think so either.
It
would really...
A miracle if it moved.
Yeah, I was about to say, it would be a miracle if 952 would come out of there.
I know what Agent Russell
was. Huh?
We're talking about Agent Russell was
a kid. Yeah.
4460.
There you go.
That'd be a fun engine.
Or how about one of your own engines?
Yeah.
This kid actually owns steam engines.
What do you own?
What kind of camera you got there? Nice looking. What's the zoom on that thing?
This is just a 55.
Oh, okay.
I don't need anything bigger than that here.